Good day, friends. Today I'm gonna show you, as little Anna, how to do 5-minute gymnastics for baby, okay? Anushka, can I help you? Can we move a little bit? Yeah, that's a good girl. It's always good that we have mom on side. So we're gonna start with flexion of the hips and legs, like this. Just gentle movement. Don't try to force it or over-force it. If baby is moving, oh, you like to see where the light is, eh? And just work with baby, because sometimes they can resist, sometimes they can move. So don't try to do it too much resistance, because you don't want to damage their little joints or little muscles. So gentle movement, flexion, extension. Okay, then rotation. We're just gonna guide it. Just open it up, rotate the hip a little bit. Good job. Nice. Within the tolerance of the baby, okay? Make sure that they're happy. They're not crying, so you don't overpower them. It's just little ankle rotations like this, just little tiny ankle rotations. That's awesome. Make sure your hands are warm, so warm them up. Babies like warm hands, okay? Yeah. Oh, you're such a superstar. You like to see in camera, right? Okay, let's do a little bit of arm motion. Just rotation of the arms. Oh, you're smiling. Oh, you're smiling. Good job. A little flexion, extension of the elbow. Nice. Nice. Just one at a time, right? Because I only have two hands. Keep talking to baby because they like to see your voice. And I'm wearing the shield just because babies like to read our faces. And they like to see our expressions. So if you're happy, they will be mostly happy. All right. And we did right. Now, just a little wrist movement. Nice. Good job, and another wrist, yes. So just move wrist around, circle, flex, extend a few times. Good job. Now let's do a little bit lumbar spine work. So we're gonna do rotation to the left and right, and rotation to the right and left, and right and left, yay. Good job, and flex the full spine and extend. Flex the full spine and extend. Nice. Couple of more rotations. Yeah, you like to roll over. Okay. Then we're gonna do the same for the neck. So I would suggest take her on your laps and gently turn to your side, turn to left, and turn to right. Just gently to left and right. Yeah, right. Left. Nice. Okay. All right. So, and then we can do flexion extension. So, we're going to gently turn the head down and look up. Gently and gently down and gently up. Yeah. Oh, don't fall down. Don't fall down. All right. So simple exercises like this, crossover and extend, crossover and extend, crossover and extend, crossover and extend, crossover and extend. So take a grip and just gentle pull. Should try to sit, but don't let it sit. Pull, nice. You already doing chin-ups, look at you. Oh, that's nice. Oh. Good girl, you're gonna be strong. And relax. And strong, and relax. Very gentle, don't do a jerky movement, very gentle. Make sure that they get checked, that they don't have any subluxations, dislocations. And you can also do a little bit of belly time, which is important to develop corpus callosum. That's the special nervous interneurons connecting right and left hemisphere. So on the belly, it's important that baby spends time on the belly. Just gentle massage of this vibration over the sacrum and the vertebrae, and she is relaxing right now, falling asleep. Hope you don't drool on my jeans. All right, it's all good. And just gentle rotation of the neck. Just very gentle. Don't resist baby, just guide them. And look, oh, you're already crawling somewhere. And that's it. Anushka, that was 5 minutes of your workout. Now you're gonna be energized and happy. Say bye. Bye. Thanks for watching.